Okay. And yeah, they point through that tube with a cold metal, basically, implement that's changes across. And they're cooled. Basically, the plastic molecules get, when they're cool, they can't move around.
Right.
So they get sort of frozen in and stretched along the ground.